A new era of Lakers basketball starts today. For the past 20 years, it's been Kobe Bryant center stage here at Lakers Media Day, but instead the spotlight was on this Lakers young core, on new head coach Luke Walton. And the feeling around here is really the start of something new, the start of making the fans proud again, the start of bringing another championship to LA.
I think it's gonna be fun.
A whole new group, whole new young, talented group of guys coming together. We got some older guys, vets, that are here to help as well, and you know, help us get wins. So I think it's gonna be an exciting time for us.
I know it's early, but does it have a feeling like you guys are building something here?
Yeah, I feel like it is. Ever since Coach got hired, we felt that way. So. Me and D-Lo talk about it all the time. That was just something to be excited about.
I remember last year coming in here with Kobe, and the whole vibe was just different, you know. So him not being here is two times different from that too. I just know the dedication and the hard work that we've been putting in since we've been here, as far as coming in every day early. You see some guys coming in at night. It's just everybody's all in with the dedication. So
I don't know. It's just a very young feel. You know, we're all out on the court. You know, say an average day we come onto the court, you know, around 10 o'clock, and, you know, the coaches are out there, you know, shooting with us, rebounding with us, you know, and all this stuff. And it's just a very, you know, energetic, young feel to it.
Does it feel like the start of something new, or because you've been around these guys, a lot of these guys all last season, does it not?
It feels like the start of something new. You know, I mean, it's an entirely new staff, entirely new culture they're bringing in. And you know, I think all the guys are really embracing it and really looking forward to it.
The energy, the vibe is different. Just everybody is just enjoying each other. And, you know, the game is starting to become fun again.
Most definitely. I think this is a different team, a new face of the franchise. And I think this is the start of something good. A lot of these guys come in each and every day. They work hard each and every day in the mornings. Some of the guys come in here twice at night, so we see that these guys are driven, and it's going to be a great season, and it's going to be a great journey for all of these guys.